wearing the purple helmet cover, Astro Speed Club, Dominico Denise, Albanese Rodriguez, and Francis Rodriguez. Wearing the green, without a champion in Lima Racing, we have Samuel Mendoza, Santiago Mendoza, and Sarah Mendoza. Wearing the red helmet cover, out of Stardust, we have Dylan Robbins, Keon Reeves, and Sarah Wallace.
Vamos, Sara, vamos!
And it's Central Coast Lead went in the start. I believe it was Tam.
Vamos, Samuel!
That's a wrong. Phillips leading the way for Central Florida Speed. Champion in line. Now up front. Scarface holding on to second in the yard. Now we have a battle here at Emerald Coast on the inside up two. It's Joshua Rose with a great double inside pass. That's Sarah Mendoza leading the way there. Four champions in line. Joshua Rose moving up in the second there for Emerald Coast. Dylan Robbins chasing him down. Holding on a third. Parker John chased down first. And still champions in line way out front. Emerald Coast holding on to second. Stardust in third. That's Sarah Mendoza in first. Shelby Varela in second. And Sarah Wallace in that third spot. And still champions in the lead here. Five laps to go.
Una más, una más.
La última, última.
Emerald Coast in the second position still. Stardust holding on the third. Central Florida in fourth.
Good job, Sara.
And it's Samuel!
Samuel! You done.
And unofficially, it's going to be at the line. Champion in line, yay. In the green helmet cover.